Hi, good morning. Welcome to Anva Floresta. My name is Stéphane Bourg, and I would like in this series of video to show the relationship between permaculture and systemic approach. Permaculture is a set of principles and techniques and a huge database which increase every day, a database on how to, the different techniques adapted to local context, and principles which are based on the optimization of an ecosystem in the objective of abundance for food, abundance for habitat, for material, and a structure which will improve the service of the environment. But we have to consider permaculture as it is defined at the moment, more as a cookbook. If you read a permaculture book, or if you go to internet, you will have millions of recipes, millions of advices, designs, etc., etc. What I would like to show in this video is more to show the background concept of permaculture, which is the systemic approach. So systemic approach is not very difficult to, it's not a very complex methodology, a very complex perspective, but it shows more the concepts which are really at the core of permaculture. If you see the principle of David Holmgren, the 12 principles. I will show in this series of video that these 12 principles can be deducted, are like an instantiation of the ecosystemic structure and the ecosystemic or the systemic approach in this way of creating and managing an ecosystem. So the idea behind that is that if you consider permaculture as a cookbook, when you are a child and you see your mother or grandmother cooking, you want to do the same. You start to do your first recipe, and one, two, three times at the end you will make it. You will follow recipe and you will make it. But when you grow and when you are really involved in cooking, then you don't want to always follow a recipe. What you want to do is to put things together, and with your vision, perspective of the different element, relationship, the temperature, the ingredient, whatever, you want to create your own recipe, or you want to adapt an existing recipe. But for that, you need to have a broader vision of what is cooking. And at the end, you will pass from the cookbook to being a cook, and so that's what I want to show in this video is two things. First, to show that systemic approach sounds very complex and scientific, but it's quite simple. And based on that systemic approach, how to have a more conceptual vision and to have a simplified view of permaculture as well. That have really the fundamental concept of permaculture.